see, in our democracy, if everything is to be decided by the lawmakers who are politicians, right from our birth to death, everything is governed by the laws which are created by our lawmakers who are politicians. Why should anyone be averse of politics as a career? In fact, we need good politicians, we need good lawmakers, we need career lawmakers who would be more focused, who can look into the problems of country and who can, you know, make the laws which would benefit certain people from the society, not certain individuals. See, politics is all about representing people. So, any politician should have qualities to represent people, that is, connect to people. One must know the problems of society. One must be able to empathize and sympathize with the problems of society. And one must have a focus to identify the problems of society and to put forth those problems through the legislative tools so that in democracy you will be able to solve the problems of the people. See, so far as educational qualifications are concerned, our constitution does not prescribe for any educational qualification. But I feel that our lawmakers should be educated. And it is not just formal education. With the formal education, they also need social education. They also need community education. So unless you acquire interpersonal skills, unless you acquire communication skills, unless you acquire skills which can enable you to identify what really people need, and above all that, a politician needs to have a vision. A politician without vision is not a politician. There are a lot of challenges. A person joins a service. Once he joins it, he is safe till retirement. In politics, it is not so. Every 5 years, you have to give an exam. And that exam is scrutiny of your work which you have done for 5 years. And I think this is the best thing which keeps a politician active. So this is the biggest challenge, to satisfy people, to satisfy them solving their problems, and ultimately facing a test where they would vote for you and they would vote for your activity.